for Emigenian. We get a lot of emails and phone calls regarding how to replace a gasket or seal for a stovetop espresso maker. And it's really quite simple. So today I would like to show you how to do this. And I'm using as an example the 6-cup stovetop espresso maker made by Bialetti called the Mocha Express. And this is an aluminum espresso maker, and it's pretty much the same way of changing a gasket with all of the stovetop espresso makers out there, whether they are stainless steel or aluminum or whatever material it might be. So as you know, the stovetop espresso maker has two major components, the upper and the lower coiler part. So you unscrew it and you see the gasket located at the bottom of the upper part holding the filter plate in place. And all you basically do, usually you can use your finger to just take the gasket out. And you will notice that the filter plate, which is held by the gasket in place, will just drop out. Sometimes it might be a little bit difficult to take out just with your fingers, depending on the condition of the gasket. So I'm in this case using a knife, making sure it has a round edge to it. It's not too sharp, doesn't damage the gasket. So you take the gasket out and the filter plate, and you take your new gasket, take the filter plate, and you notice that the filter plate is a little bit elevated on one side. So this elevated side is facing up. You take your upper part, put the filter plate back in right in the middle. See? Take your gasket, and all you do, put the gasket, squeeze it in, make it as in place. And the new gasket is installed, ready for the next brew, and you will not have any trouble with leaking going on. So you screw it back together. And here you go. That's how easy it is to change a gasket or seal with a stovetop espresso maker. I'm AJ, thanks for listening. Bye.